the greatest honor that could ever be bestowed upon any living American. The Sergeant Slaughter, Great American Award. Sergeant Slaughter.
This guy is anything but a great American. He has the opportunity to be a role model for all of our boys over in the Middle East. Instead of that, this man is a complete mercenary. All he cares about is himself. He cares not about his country. Don't confuse this man with any of our GIs over in the Middle East.
Welcome, Brother Sergeant. So good to have you here on the Brother Love Show again.
You know, Brother Love, you look fantastic with the Sergeant Slaughter Great American Award. Congratulations again, and keep up the good work.
Thank you.
Now, you other scum, listen up. For weeks now, I've been telling you maggots, you need a leader. I've been telling you pukes, you need someone to tell you what to do. And I, Sergeant Slaughter, am the man who can tell you what to do. I'll tell you when to roll your butts out of them racks in the morning. I'll tell you when to eat. I'll tell you when to go back to sleep. And most of all, I'll tell you when to breathe. But as you, Majesty the Leader, even I, Sergeant Slaughter, need a leader.
Sergeant Slaughter needs a leader?
Even I, the great Sergeant Slaughter, need someone to take orders from.
Because he's lost.
There's always a chain of command. And at this time, I would like to introduce the man that I respect. The only man that I, Sergeant Slaughter, take orders from.
President Bush is here.
A great military mind from a country of great military power, Iraq. On your feet, baggage, a good foot for General Adnan.
A good what the heck?
Oh, this is ridiculous.
General Adnan.
This is garbage. This is bad timing. I don't agree with any of this at all. This is pure garbage on the part of Slaughter. This is pure garbage. Salute what? You know that there's guys over there right now.
Even Brother Love is taken aback by this.
This is ridiculous. Are you going to sit here and put up with this?
I can't believe what's happening. Always knew Sergeant Slaughter was no good. I had no idea he would stoop to these depths.
If somebody got to do it, I'm going to go. Give me some order. I ain't putting up with this kind of garbage, man.
officer of Sergeant Slaughter, General Adnan.